few would ever guess. This young man oozing incredible skill and talent once believed he'd never be any good.
Sometimes I go back and look at old videos and I'm like, oh my gosh, I was really this bad.
Growing up in Chatham, Amari was discouraged from even trying to pursue dance, much less get into the Chicago Academy for the Arts.
Give me a devil on the second one, devil, thank you.
But this man saw something others didn't.
He has the spirit in his soul that reaches an audience.
You can do the single, but try the double on the last one.
Taking him under his wing, Duncan lined him up with dancers who had been perfecting their craft for years.
They got all this experience and you're coming in like new to this, so it's kind of scary, but it pushes you more.
It's like he just buckled down and said, I'm gonna do this. I want to be a dancer. It's in my blood. And there it went.
5, 6, ready, go.
Before you knew it, we had this special, young, gifted individual who is now this amazing young artist.
An artist good enough that Juilliard offered him a full scholarship.
It's just really crazy knowing that it happened. Even though that's been my dream for a long time, I didn't know that it was actually possible.
Right there, that could have been the storybook ending. But Amari wasn't finished. He knew he had to pay it forward, starting in the neighborhood he was raised in.
It makes a difference when they pass it on to someone else, and not just keeping it to themselves, but actually getting out there and say, oh, you can do this as well.
Along with three friends, Amari brought dance to people who normally couldn't afford it, performing in church basements, domestic violence shelters, and neighborhood halls.
We just decided to do this so we can bring a smile to people's face and just give them joy.
It's just nice to see them like experience something new, just to see them smile and like just forget about what happened to them. It was very nice and it just made my heart feel warm.
They call their group Step Into Joy, a fitting name for the kid from Chatham who proved everyone wrong and found a way to show others the beauty of dance.
Just a feeling like no other. It's just a beautiful experience.
And this Saturday the 18th, Amari, along with all of the dance students at the Academy, will put on their annual gala at the Palmer House Hilton, which is really just a great opportunity to see these talented young dancers perform live. So we will post a link with more information along with this story on WGNTV.com.
Good for him.
Incredible.
Yeah. And to give back like that, too, is amazing.
Exactly.
Especially at such a young age.
I love seeing stories like this. It's like the comeback kid story, right?
Yeah,
so
that's awesome.
Everyone's just like cheering behind him, which is pretty cool.
Big things ahead for him.